Walt Whitman and Soul Children of Chicago. D. Alexander.